In addition to protecting the rights of national minorities, territorial integrity of states must be respected. The remark was made by member of the Azerbaijani delegation to PACE, Vice President of the Free Democrats Group, MP Ganira Pashayeva, during the discussions of resolution titled Promoting the Rights of Persons Belonging to National Minorities. She said that the Framework Convention for the Protection of National Minorities is one of the most comprehensive treaties designed to protect the rights of persons. But while talking about the rights of national minorities, territorial integrity of states should not be forgotten, she added.
Here I would like to quote the Framework Convention itself, which in its Article 21 explicitly states that nothing in the present Framework Convention shall be interpreted as implying any right to engage in any activity or perform an act contrary to the fundamental principles of international law and in particular of the sovereign equality, territorial integrity and political independence of states. It is therefore imperative to ensure that legitimate exercises of the rights under the Convention should not imply engagement in activities aimed at undermining integrity of the state and monitoring system of the Convention.
Ganira Pashayeva said that the main task of the advisory committee is to give recommendations with regard to the improvement of rights and freedoms. Azerbaijan is ready for constructive dialogue based on mutual respect and understanding within the Framework Convention. During the session, the issue of opposition politicians in Turkey was discussed. The members of the Azerbaijani delegation who participated in the discussions said that Ankara was contributing enormously to the fight against terrorism.
Turkey not only has spent billions of dollars in order to help victims of this war. Turkey not only settled and resettled millions of refugees from Syria and Iraq, but Turkey has sacrificed their sons and daughters for peace in the region. And instead of expressing gratitude, some politicians, if I may say like that, so-called politicians, try to do everything in order to help those who are killing us. I have a question. What is more dangerous? Those who are with Kalashnikov try to kill us, or those who try to do everything in order to support those who are going to kill me? And this report is another vivid example that, unfortunately, the group of people who are using some privileges, immunities, mandates, try to present themselves as a politicians, but they are equal in front of the law.
The winter session of PACE ended its work today. Note that Azerbaijan's delegation, headed by Chairman of the Parliamentary Committee for International Interparliamentary Ties Samet Seydov, included Head of the Committee for Culture Rafael Hüseynov, MP Sabir Hajiyev, Ganira Pashayeva, Sevinç Fetaliyeva, Sahiba Gafarova, and others attended the session.